To me, and I genuinely believe that 70% of success is meditate, work on your past traumas, don't drink alcohol, get 9 hours of sleep a day. If you just do those things and you do it consistently, you're honestly 70% of the way there. And all you need is some sort of vehicle. You know, from 2014 to like 2018, I was a machine, right? But these days, I'm really not the hardest working. You have to put a lot of hard work in. Then you have to find the right track in life. You know, if I was like, look,